Easter Island's Moai statues are massive, some weighing 80 tons, standing 20 feet tall. But how did the ancient Rapa Nui people move these colossal figures miles across the island? Without wheels, animals, or modern machinery. Here's the fascinating theory. First, the Moai were carved with a distinctive, D-shaped base, which made them inherently unstable. Next, the Rapa Nui attached three ropes, one to the back of the Moai's head and two to its sides. Finally, by having teams pull on the side ropes alternately, the statue would rock from side to side. And with each rock, the team on the back rope would give a gentle tug, making the statue inch forward. The big reason this method worked is that the slight rocking motion, combined with the D-shaped base, allowed the statues to essentially walk or shimmy across the land. This ingenious technique allowed them to transport these massive figures upright, minimizing the need for complex rolling mechanisms or extensive logging on an island with limited trees. And so, through a brilliant understanding of physics and teamwork, the Moai didn't just slide or roll, they walked to their final resting places.